Temple fired Rod Carey, who they brought in from Northern Illinois, defensive guy, just could not get it going. And it makes sense. Like, this program, Rod Carey was the next one up, and it was a panic hire because they thought they had Manny Diaz. I take that back. They did have Manny Diaz. Temple had Manny Diaz signed, which is why Miami had to pay the buyout for him. But they also knew that they needed to get a head coach in there, and they panicked. And they hired Rod Carey, somebody that had success at Northern Illinois, but he did not understand the Pennsylvania area. He didn't understand how to win at Temple. And Temple, of course, being an AAC, that's a really good conference. You mess up. I mean, obviously, he hasn't had a lot of time there. But Rod Carey has been really bad at Temple, and they would have continued to be bad. You got guys transferring out. You got a team that absolutely quit on him. That's not good for anybody involved. Not good for anybody involved. I don't have a clue who their next guy is. They have gone defense for basically every hire. Matt Rhule, Jeff Collins, Manny Diaz, Rod Carey. Do they swap it up and change things up and see if they can be a commanding force in the AAC once Cincinnati, UCF, and whoever I'm missing leaves, Houston, once they leave the AAC? Can they do that? I don't know. I don't know what Temple wants to be or what they want to do. I think this is a good time for the AD there to kind of reset expectations and maybe just set this whole thing up differently. Find exactly what you want your identity to be as an athletic program, because the basketball program used to be really good. It used to be the bell cow, and that hasn't been good in a few years either. So find a way to shake this thing up, reset your expectations. I've got faith that Temple can get this done because they have in the past, but as you can see, one wrong hire and it all goes up in smoke. So Temple firing Rod Carey, we will see what happens with them next. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter, at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at WinningCures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com, or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.